when I come off the bench, my most, like, you know, energy is coming, like, off defenses. So I get plenty of stops. I can go out scoring the fast breaks and stuff like that. So I'm doing whatever my team needs me to do on the offense and on the defense. And if I don't score a lot of points, I play defense. It's still being that right side, right both side and stuff like that. So that's all I want my teammates to do.